Hey guys, we are here with the watercolor sketch journal and we're going to do another page. I have been looking at Pinterest today and I'm really wanting to do some flowers, some daisy-like flowers. So I picked an inspiration photo. I am going to actually, let's see. Let me pin it to my board. I actually found a couple of them. So I have my drawing and art education board and I'm going to pin it to there. And there's another one of some magnolia flowers. I'll pin that one too. It's kind of my backup choice. I think for today we're going to try to do my version of the daisy one. And I'm going to fast forward through the process and I'll be right back.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hey guys, alright, here are our watercolor flowers. I really like the way they turned out. I don't know if you can see it on camera, but at the end there I used some of the new sparkly paints off of my new sparkly watercolor palette. Some of them were twinkling H2Os and some of them were homemade, and it added just the perfect little sparkly touch to the flowers. I love it. I hope it gave you some ideas of what you can do. Don't get all wound up in thinking that you can't play with watercolors or any other paint or medium for that matter, because you don't know how to create perfect art. Art is not about being perfect, and it's only about expressing yourself creatively. So just go forward and do that. Pretty or not, it doesn't matter. As long as you like it and it expresses how you're feeling, it's all good. All right, that's it for today. Don't forget to go out and have a great week, have a great day, and do something nice for yourself, because you deserve it. I'll see you later.